After a lengthy road trip, the Isles are happy to be home. Tonight, they face a playoff foe in the Washington Capitals. The fight in the Metro is still very tight, and the Isles are looking to pick up a big win this evening.
Nice little pickup off the boards. Played it ahead for Chimera. He'll bring it in and hold. Clutterbuck starts his way to the net. The pass connected there. Clutterbuck shot in on goal. Rebound. Nelson scores! Brock Nelson's got another one, and the Islanders get the early goal.
Clutterbuck was able to pick up the puck. It was a partial two-on-one. He's just going to drive to the net. There's the shot. A nice, juicy rebound. A couple of moves and five-hole shot for Brock Nelson.
Cross the ice for Kuznetsov. Out of the reach of Verona, comes around, touched it a slot. Tavares couldn't get it from Chase on. The shot came through and a save by Halak that time on John Carlson.
He's a bull.
Here's Barzal at the line for Eberle. Eberle with speed around Niskanen in the backhand. He's got a good one, but there was Holtby to close off that opportunity. Mayfield on it here. It's Mayfield, not Pulock, getting an opportunity to play with Nick Letty on the top line with Boychuk out. Top defensive pairing tonight for the Islanders is Clutterbuck from the right side. Reps one off the post. He beat Holtby glove side as it comes back in on goal. Tavares on the end boards. Barzal and Beagle. And Barzal plays it out for Letty. Lots of space. Letty tip wide again by Tavares. He was in tight. It's off Bailey or Letty's stick and out of the zone.
Well, Tavares will be upset with himself. That was a golden opportunity.
Letty was an option momentarily. Tavares off the boards behind his back. Picks it up on the other end. Finds Mayfield. Loose Mayfield back door. Anders Lee scores. Mayfield set up Anders Lee. The first shot was stopped by Holtby, and Anders Lee just bulldozed it into the net.
No goal on the ice. The goaltender's pad was pushing through the net. No goal.
Anders Lee's goal is in question.
He can clearly see the puck. It's not under the pad. So he makes contact with the puck first and then pushes it. And when he pushes it, the leg goes back in over the goal line.
The announcement.
After review, the decision on the ice stands. We have no goal.
Barzal flying up through the neutral zone. Toss it over for Eberle. DeHaan, a good read. Jumped up on the play. Calvin DeHaan, backhand, land, scores! Opening shift of the second period. The Islanders score to make it 2-0.
Number 13 in the middle of the screen. There's the good speed. Get to the outside. Eberle drives through. Drop pass into DeHaan. Ladd goes in front of the net. He stops. A backhand pass to DeHaan. Right on the stick. He couldn't ask for a better pass.
None of them from this top unit for the Islanders, except for Lee's, which was called back. As Bailey alone for Tavares with an open net. And he scores! Right on cue. The top line checks in. It's 3-0 Islanders.
Tavares over to Bailey, and then he gets it in deep, and the Islanders go to work. Look at the fake by Bailey, and then he sees Tavares come out from behind the net, and John makes sure this time in the Islanders strike quickly for a 3-0 lead, and Braden Holtby's out. Yeah, take him out now because you got a game tomorrow.
By Tom Wilson.
Looks like he's hurt a little bit. He's heading off. It's a long shift for him. Islanders are now playing shorthanded, basically.
Right in front! And Halak, a huge save on Ovechkin.
Save of the game for Yaroslav Halak and for the Islanders.
Over the past 7 games, as this puck gets through for Kuznetsov. And then in the slot, it's pushed back off to Kuznetsov on the wall, sent back to the top. Carlson Ovechkin, his shot comes in. Halak the save. And the rebound jumped off Backstrom's stick. Easier said than done. Barzal spun again. Got it through Wilson. Picked it up again. Drew a penalty. Continues on. Got it to the net. And Grubauer with the cover. Knocks it away from Smith-Pelly. Nelson got it to Hosek. Now out high, Pulock. Step couldn't get the shot away. Eberle, goal line for Ladd in front. It couldn't get through for Hosek. Threw it off a skate. Popped through the blue paint. Grabbed by Bailey on the other side. Bailey kept it all the way out to Letty. Slot pass down for Lee. Tavares off the toe of his stick again. Puck nearby. Burakovsky plays it out for Connolly. And the Capitals come ahead and enter into the Islanders zone. Halak makes the save and Letty controls the rebound. Could have been a lot worse had he not gotten a glove on it. Carlson for Verona. And Seidenberg goes to work in front. And a backhand try from Lars Eller. Stopped by Halak as he was falling down away from the goal. This one clear down. Islanders have killed the penalty and yet to register a power play goal.
set clearing play for the Washington Capitals.
And they steal it shorthanded. Halak makes the save. Anders Lee mishandled, got it back, took a whack there on the hands from Carlson. Play carries on. Right at the line, Bailey got it to Letty. Barzal into the slot, Tavares, and a sliding save from Grubauer.
Makes a wise decision with the penalty almost over to get off and allow that defenseman to get back on the ice.
Right in front for Ladd, and Grubauer came sliding out. Bailey shoved off by Orlov, left it. Kuznetsov beat Tavares to the puck. Worked on ice for Smith-Pelly. In across the line. Stevenson to the trailer. Kuznetsov had it go on goal. And the active left leg of Halak knocked it aside. Trying to hand it off there for Nelson on his way by. Nelson digs it out of the pile. Gets loose in front for a moment. Beauvillier knocked to the ice behind the net, but keeps this one alive. And it can't get wood on it. And this is Chimera floating it in. Clutterbuck ties up with Niskanen. Puck came away from Cizikas. Mayfield shot, rebound! Clutterbuck stopped by Grubauer. Cizikas on the turnaround. Grubauer, another save. And now Letty hangs onto it in the neutral zone. Bailey in with Lee breaking. Anders Lee opens up, and Grubauer snatches it with the glove.
Great glove hand by Grubauer as he was about 3 feet outside his crease. Slashed that trap from it.
Backstrom in across the line. Rims it around. Set there from Connolly, out to the top, Carlson over Ovechkin, one-timer right into Halak. Islanders get it cleared. Smith-Pelly looked away from Bailey. And then connects on here with Stevenson. Stevenson dropped off, Orlov scores! A two-on-one finished off by Dmitry Orlov. The Caps are on the board with 11:37 to go.
Great pass from Stevenson over to Orlov, just a one-timer. No chance for Yaroslav Halak. Dennis Seidenberg gives up that cross-ice pass. I talk about that all the time. Let him shoot, and that becomes an easy pass for Orlov, and he drills it right by Halak.
And went flying up the ice. Tavares to Bailey with the gloves. Forced on for Lee, one-on-one against Niskanen from the outside. Lee trying to drive his way to the front. Used one hand to try and put it on net, hit the outside of the cage instead. Dmitry Orlov with the only goal here in period three. Andrew Ladd one-on-one this time. Barzal in a race with Ovechkin. Barzal got it on goal as he and Ovechkin swinging their sticks around, both fighting for position as that puck came towards them. Former Dallas Stars first-round pick. Hammers this one around the board. Off of Pulock, off of Bailey. Arpica drive and swallowed by Halak. But she does a great job on the post-game show. We can't wait to hear from her. Here's John Tavares in across the line. Noel, here he is on a drag move to the backhand of the forehand, and Grubauer got there.
Oh, hello, Bowie. Goodbye.
That's John Tavares right there.
That's better than chipping it in.
Orlov moved it quickly. Eller passed it around Tavares. Vrana will bring it in. Gives to Ovechkin. Into the slot. Burakovsky on the curl. Orlov the blast and a save from the glove hand of Halak. The Islanders back on home ice after a troubling four-game road trip. Take down the Washington Capitals 3-1. They improved to 9-2-1 on home ice behind 31 saves from Yaroslav Halak.
When's the last time the goaltender was the number one star? I think we can safely say, in my opinion anyway, that the number one star was Yaroslav Halak. He played sensationally. Tremendous team effort, as you mentioned earlier on, Brendan. Everybody scored for the most part. It was no one line that carried this team. It was 20 guys.